La situación en México estaba muy difícil, con mucho temor vivíamos.
Nicolás is one of thousands of asylum seekers who were unable to enter the U.S. under the Trump administration's Remain in Mexico policy.
We're putting in place important measures to reduce asylum fraud so we can better hope those who are truly fleeing persecution. This includes having certain individuals wait in Mexico until their claims are processed.
Nicolás fled Nicaragua after participating in protests against the government. He has to be identified by a pseudonym for his safety.
Para salvar mi vida, fui para acá, México. Pasé por Nicaragua, pero por vereda, por monte. Ya llegando a Honduras, llegué hasta Guatemala, y de Guatemala llegué hasta Pachuca, México. Y de ahí, pues, empecé mi transcurso hasta llegar hasta acá, Tijuana. Yo sé que en Estados Unidos voy a estar seguro, porque yo sé que aquí no va a entrar ninguno de ellos, ningún paramilitar, ningún de los que me venían persiguiendo.
Nicolás was stuck in Mexico for 11 months while he waited for his court date. Trump's policy was rolled back under President Biden, allowing migrants like Nicolás a chance to enter the country.
I'm not making new law. I'm eliminating bad policy.
Congresswoman Nanette Barragán welcomed some of the first asylum seekers to cross the border under Biden's new policy.
Hey, everybody. Congressmember Nanette Barragán. I am here at the San Ysidro Port of Entry. You could see it here behind me.
It was really great to see the faces of these migrants who've been waiting in really horrendous conditions for, you know, 14 months, 2 years, depending on who you talk to see them finally have their opportunity to set foot on American soil.
Here we have our first family unit. They're about to board this bus.